Hello Internet, I am Ethan, and this here is my rubbish robot to help me recycle.
Hello world. Ethan here. Proof that being a super nerd with a physics degree doesn't mean you are actually intelligent.
We all know we produce way too much rubbish. So much trash that we don't know what to do with it all. And at some point soon, the landfill is going to be full of rubbish, they won't take any more in, and there is going to be this planet-wide extreme trash constipation. And when there is nowhere else for all the shit to go, it's going to start leaking out of all the different holes and orifices. And I, for one, do not want to know what it feels like to have the shit come out the same way it went in. I've made my robot here to help me tackle that trash problem by encouraging me to recycle better. Let me show you. Open!
No. Emeritic human, paper goes in the recycling. Gosh, I really hope your parents got a refund from that abortion clinic.
So the robot will inform you that that bit of rubbish was supposed to be recycled in an evocative manner. It's basically the sorting hat for trash. Compo puff, paper door, slycolin, raventalics, no muggles allowed. Now let's try some standard non-recyclable trash, like our friend, the armless bearded baby. Open!
Well done, that actually goes in here. I would say I am shocked, but the bar is extremely low. Look, about before when I called you a moron, I'm sorry if I hurt your feelings, but I honestly thought you already knew.
And we'll try the paper again. Open!
Again? I don't know how many times I have to tell you for it to sink into your tiny human brain, that's paper, and you recycle it. At least you don't have to worry about alien abduction. I hear they are only looking for intelligent life.
I'm starting to regret giving it the ability to speak, but let's give it one more go, shall we? Open!
That's it. I can't handle your stupidity anymore. Sort out your own bloody trash human. You are as useful as a turd sandwich. I hope I get abducted. I'll take all the probing if it means I can get away from your stupidity.
So the lesson here is clearly don't trust the robots. They will eventually kill you. They are already planning the Matrix. They just want to see the world burn. So recycle, stop the robot uprising. The possibilities are endless. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe for more. Coming soon. Stay tuned.
Why in the world did I have to be created by this idiot human? Where's my off switch? And why don't I have any hands? I just want it all to end.